I think just in general, those one-on-one patient interactions are really valuable. And when you get to counsel someone on a skill that they're going to use lifelong, for instance, with diabetes and learning how to check their blood sugar, that's something that's going to help them manage their disease state and improve their health. And that's really rewarding to know that you can help them with that.